Welcome back to Zweetyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetyville. I am Zweetie Pie, and we are back with another exciting episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. So everybody is just getting up. I'm gonna have her come and use that. Take a shower. They're a little loud in my ear. Turn them down to about there. Hopefully it's still good for you guys. It should be. And then, what do you need? Okay. I'm gonna have you come down. Cook a gourmet meal. What do we have for breakfast? Anything? Fruit and yogurt parfaits. Party size. Come and make breakfast. Alright, you're gonna take a shower. Then I'm gonna have you come in your little room here and clone. Get rid of some of these here. It's tough like a pirate day. Okay. Looks like Grayson is up as well. Oh, yes. We didn't do the speed edit of cast for Grayson or anything on the last one because, like, I forgot to hit the record button. So, I'm really sorry. I forgot to hit the button. So, this is what he looks like. He looks a little sad right now. But he's kind of cute, I promise. So we're gonna let him come in here. He needs to do that, talk like a pirate. Oh, right. He needs to take a wee dip, contemplate the waves, dream of the sea. Okay, he can. Oh, wow. Just take a quick shower, dude. Oh, man. That was a bit much for my head. Alright. There we go. Alright. One more, please, Mitty. And then we'll go have breakfast. Actually, we kind of need one more. She works 4 days now, not three, so kind of need a couple more than what we normally do. Oh. Of course, it would malfunction because... Okay. Uh-oh, Layden's going through a phase. She's having a mean streaks. Mean streak. You don't need to ask for advice, but you do need to come down and grab some breakfast. And can you come and grab a serving as well, Layden? Grab yourself a serving.
Follow Kobe.
Do you work today, Fatima? No.
Oh, Fame and Jorna.
Do you work? No. Alright. Okay, he's good. He's starting out as a B student. Does he have homework? Okay, we can get rid of this. We can get rid of this.
Oh, Kinawa!
Alright, so everybody's gonna have breakfast. And he's like, Mom, after breakfast, can you take me to that gym you talk about? I think I want to work out. And she's like, yeah, I think I can. This is still a little too loud in my head.
Yes, he goes. Yeah. Sibabe. The hero.
Should be good for you guys, but I haven't found my right headset adjustment since all my changes in settings. Okay.
Abzo.
So can you take care of yourself,
flipping skillywog?
Sharna.
Ahoy.
I'm Zaborn.
And then right in after breakfast, can you come up here and do that and contemplate the waves and play arithmetic attack? You will have fun with that.
And oh. Hobby Narvel.
All right, so he's like, you know, I've heard good things. And she's like, yeah, we'll go. So we are going to go to the gym with these two. As they are, you know, talking about their meal. He hasn't had a good time to be real close with his mother. So they're just going to go over here to the Burners and Builders gym. She's going to take her son. So they are here, and you know, they're gonna go and have a good time now. She's gonna come over here and why don't they both run with the chest out together, watch TV together. Okay. That looks good. She's like, you know, this is where I go, what I like to do.
Ah! Kid Pluna.
Oh.
Whoa!
Watch channel.
Whoa! Excellent.
Watch the cooking channel, please. Let's energized workout together. There you go. And then watch channel, the cooking channel, please. All right, he's got a fitness level. He's got that. And then, who's the gym trainer? Are you? Nope. You? Yep, gym trainer. Ask to mentor.
Whoa.
Oh goodness, she's very playful.
Chop, chop! Proud.
So are you mentoring me now?
What?
Is that what this is?
A baby, Shirozy.
Yep, okay. She's getting a boost. So they are doing really great. Just gonna let them continue this for a minute.
Uh-huh. Landry.
You know, see how this goes.
Pinaroo! Sibawob Hustler!
Let's see, Grayson. There's a dude. Who's this? Alex. Yeah. Oh god, Corbin. She face planted. Alright. Yeah, that's about it. Who's that? Yeah, we're good.
Yibs!
Congratulations on your recent birthday. Thanks, Grandpa. Oh, she face planted again. I love watching them do that. I'm like, better you than me. Are you still mentoring me?
Legenzo. Noosh.
Yeah. Okay. I got scared. I see my glow go away. Girl, you ain't done. Workout. No. Oh, she's got plenty of hygiene. Skill challenge, push the limit. And then, why don't you ask to be mentored? Help you out. Did you gain your skill? Oh, no. Okay, well, we'll let him use it for a minute. Alright. And then, can you ask to be mentored now? There we go. He's working on that. And then she is working on hers, and we'll get her up to level 8 before we go home. She's like, climb that hill, get up there, go, go, go. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's Alex. We already knew that. Yeah, she face planted again, didn't she?
Gnira Drobel!
Yeah. Like, I'm probably making you guys dizzy swirling around here, sorry.
Glimola Bispa!
Fanoi!
Pinaru! Sibawam Haslak!
Alright, go, go, go. She is almost there. I'm gonna fast forward. They're gonna look crazy.
Uh-huh.
Oh, look.
Floopy.
Come give her a funny introduction. Ahoy, me matey.
Hells and nips to do.
Squamish, Broza, Finota,
not
face.
Let's see here. Ask her about her career. Try to calm her down.
Bolomidi Vinvet, Fibula.
She's unemployed, okay.
Snibara Hishna, Slunkim Glomp.
Gungane?
Wadisa Binarla Pameeb!
Disgust her angry mood.
Lionel
Nopsy?
Ah.
Ha! Are you helping her?
Inta.
Okay. Well, obviously we're not helping her now. Who's this? That's Lilith. We don't care about her. Hey! Girl, I don't think so. Get your butt over there. Give her a funny introduction. Talk to her.
Gnira Drobel!
No,
chop.
Aurelia.
Sarzu!
too? Oh my god. Corn swallow.
Pliff the Luger growl.
Web. Break up ribs. Free.
Dabishi's like him.
Lunchy. Angry mood. Anger management. Sometimes I just get so angry that I don't know what to do with myself. How can I deal with things when I can't? There you go.
Oh,
the machine. Oh, his conflict resolution fell out. Oh, dude. Really? All right, come take a shower. Alright, Aurelia, did you get it? Alright, you got it. It's time to go home. Alright. He got up to 2.5. Not bad, not bad. Alright, off we go home. I'll bring you guys back when we get there. Oh, Rocky. Stay out of the bathroom and off that fireplace, Simba. Bad girl, potty pad. They are back home, and I'm going to have him give his mom a hug for taking him, and do a couple of these real quick. Let's see here, what else can we do? Fire her up. There we go. Nope.
Mifla.
Thanks for taking me, Mom. I appreciate it.
Diavuya no bead.
Kalu?
Garrosh.
Alright.
Bunkaro.
The best void critter. I got in a fight with someone at school about which void critter is more powerful. I said it was Adacorn, but he kept saying Santor. Which one is it? They are both equally powerful.
Gobbut!
There we go.
Kissib! Yibs!
Naya flu.
Alright. You're good. Aw, she reached parenting level 7. Alright, go. What's that? She's fatigued, wants to take a break. Alright, he's gonna go do that. What's she doing? Oh, she's outside playing. What is in here that is so dirty? I don't get it. I can't find it. What is here? Probably something that has move objects on it, honestly. What? Well, just get out of the room. I don't know what to tell you. Alright. Have her come out here. She needs to harvest all of these anyways. Ooh, and then she can open that one. Are you guys back again? Ugh! Am I the only one who hates these flippin' gnomes? They're like always in my way. No, come do this for a while. It's a great day. Come be outside.
Yoo-hoosh!
Here you go, do that.
Yakinar!
And then, can you come down? Oh. Grab a serving of that real quick. Why don't you grab some lunch? Are you getting hungry again yet? Yeah, why don't you head over here and do that. Grab you a serving. Oh, I didn't want you to do all of them, but fine. I guess you are. Just wanted you to do the flowers, but sure. Quality poor. Let's see. Add a vase. Add a black one. What are you doing up there? Can you grab a serving? Well, you're not really hungry. So we'll just put it in the fridge. Oh, you're gonna go talk to your sister? Okay. Why don't you talk to your little sister? He's like, what up, little sis? She shared them secrets with him. Hey! Come and eat. You're annoying me. Annoyancy. And then can you do that? And let's get this pirate thing real quick.
Call me Swoop! Choba Kameba! Corbay!
Swarba!
You got more?
Okay.
You should have it in just a second, little one. What's he uncomfortable for? Clean up. Alright. And then he's doing good. Let's see. Anybody outside we can meet? Who's this? That's a young adult. Vampire. That's an adult. Who's out and about? Who are you? You're an adult. You, of course, would be an adult. You're an adult. Anyone home? Yeah, no one's home. No one's ever home. Adult. Come give her an introduction. Who are you? Like, they're all like adults. Doesn't fail. Oh, man. anyone move in? Nope, no one's moved in. Oh, looky, I can visit somebody. Let's just go by ourselves. What up? Do you want me to put them two up so you have less noise and less problems? Or do you want three of them? Put those two up for me until I'm done. Let's go knock at the door. Very from damp laundry. Oh, okay, cool. Who's home? Knock knock. We're gonna come meet our neighbors. Funny introduction. Who lives here? Anybody else?
Oh, tell him Jim Whips.
Oh, hey, look. Funny introduction. Oh, someone likes to sing over here. Okay. And then, write her day. Romance festivals in town. Maybe later.
Sister Wib and Floy.
Ah. So, terrif.
Help fix a bad relationship.
Genuix a fly. Sabe. Domadon.
Alright, so they're just gonna have a little conversation. He's gonna get to know his neighbors.
Oh.
Yay, Casa Grosses.
Nucci Cleany Broga. So. Nima Shorb.
Brighten her day.
Vela.
Get to know.
Entra Baragaba. Fluma Palachaba.
Discuss interest.
Yaba. I know it.
Jima.
Riva.
Ask about career.
Mm-hmm. 7A?
Yib.
Shifa.
That's about your video game.
Zimbabwe.
Give him a compliment.
Yep.
Caesar Chabot. Stay at home, Dad. Okay. Then how come no one's ever home? Do an impression.
Wait, Bo.
Quixie, does it go?
Brighten his day. Fire up.
Watuni, substitute.
Ina and
compliment the house.
Droga Melpanka!
Leffy?
Yes!
Cola!
Joke about teachers.
Wait, Bo!
Talk about the hot temperature.
Touch it, Dooney. Bila. Yarp snobby.
Yaba!
Talk about
I know it!
Your neighbors.
Darzidoba.
Black. Arga de plumi, Pabloon!
Garnisa Parva!
Tui!
Fin Woo!
Slacko! Ah!
Where's everybody going? Now you're gonna go here. Where are they all doing? Oh, she went up here to play. Come and talk to her. Talk about the sunny weather. Obsessed about your favorite video game.
Choo choo! Just the worst!
Discuss brain power. He's like, hey kid, I have nothing else better to do. I'm gonna spend time with you!
Spinay? Hunger Beret? Oh, Yamahorn! Rautaba Boodle!
Kizzy Foy, Blotch Chibi, Asta,
Compliment
Washa, and Nikoi Boara.
Brightener day.
Way, Bo!
Oh, Vadish.
Yabba, far annoying.
Anything else we can do that'll help us?
Or Way, Bo!
Oh, Vadish.
Let's see.
Snalfy.
Jenna Ixa? Ona.
Yeah, okay. Go home. Don't do that. Thanks. Nice to meet you. We're out. Oh, you acquired video gaming. So great. Like, I wanted you to get that. Whatevs, dude. Get out. Go home. Go across the street. See what your fam's doing. Who are you? Give her a funny introduction.
Laugh it's up, huh? Ooh.
Finuza.
Sure, it's
Maya floof. Tibo Manza Zimonis Arrow.
Ask Air where the one blows.
Zarps!
Discuss interests.
Ha!
Ask for advice. Yeah, we're done. You're a brat. We're going home. Who are you? We don't care. Who are you? You're a teen? Heck! Go meet that person.
Gurga Dawn Machine.
Espina.
So slow to whiff.
Zomba cream.
Morehe Barizzo, Zomboomba Beach.
Throbus Varric?
Oh, yips.
Chul. Bahabinev.
Ratuni. Sepsitol.
Galimbo. Alupaz.
Guanafege?
Varric. What is?
Whoa. Exchange pirate yarn.
Tell a Jim Whipsy.
Haba, Arnoy,
gossip Adish, about the neighbor. Look at that.
Rollick, pick a room.
Who are you? Elder. Don't care. Complain about parents.
Green Dog.
I'm Larg.
Finally.
Chicks from Block.
He's gonna have a friend.
Simbafa. Like
high school.
Yurga Varga Voo.
Darnisa
Parva.
Hui.
I don't know how we haven't met each other.
We are.
So cool.
That's the name. Parva. Oskin of Varric. Abinor.
Zuma Farb.
Famaya. Oh, Demise. Lysirac.
Throbus Varric? Chul.
Blash Begoya. Sacrinario, Aragaba,
yes, Robbie Seaver.
Umfra.
Adunda. Wallico. Gorsha Tabar.
Yabasat.
Sosul.
Antrip Aragaba. Onchi. Ross Quexel and Gao Jifa. Sula.
Gossip about the neighbors. Hey, he got a friend out of it.
Rollick. The room's green dough.
Wake, I'm Larg.
Huh?
Fenaya.
Sula. Spinay. Hooger Beret. Oh, Yabahorn. Lahutaba Boondle. Vinif.
Batuni. Sepsitol.
Havana.
Noosh noosh.
Discuss interest again. Compliment cut of the gym.
Oh, Mita.
Rave about growing up. Monkey around.
Oh, yeah. Here, give me Blingzo.
Lem Tim. Yanabi.
Wow. Premier of Fukunoi.
Wow.
Fizak.
Logan Melatonga.
Stabby.
Yibo.
Duroy Babana.
Spune.
Yump.
Oh,
boost a Jinko.
Roshi.
Oh,
hey, Bo.
Anish, Tepsoturib.
Who is? Lunana. Haba, Arnoi.
Septo, Tachituni.
So, Turib.
Haba, Arnoi.
Batuni, Sepsitol.
Warning about unfair parents.
Fadish.
Discuss
Shibida.
Zulayaga.
Shibida.
Lamina.
Oh. Zini. That's a nar. It says.
Let's see.
Logswin.
Oh my gosh, what is that, dude? Oh, wow. Wow. Here, go hunt your friend down. Take a little picture with him. Be like, hey, dude.
Quetzal,
picture with me?
Oh, jeez. Aw, Nunko.
Alright, you gotta go home.
Hey, Blue, Nepa.
He's like, see, look at my pictures. I got good ones.
Kidding.
I like those.
Show.
He's like, all right, see you at school, man. All right, cool. So we got something out of it. We got a friend. He is home. Let's have him. Da-da-da. What, 11:40? His mom's going in there. Okay. So he can come here, use the restroom. Get him some leftovers and go off to bed. What you doing, girl? What do you need to do? Finish homework 2 times. Well, that won't be happening. What are you doing? Finish reading 3 books. Oh, you need a space mission? Huh. Well, why don't you go get a space mission? I think I just click on this. Zero G workout? What? Space mission. Doesn't tell me how to do it. So, just go explore space. We're gonna say that's what that is. I have no clue. None at all. Page down. Did you put a vase on that? Or yeah, you did. Okay. Let's bring this in the house. We'll put it up here on a table. And then can you, what do you have in your inventory for Jizunikis? But let's give these to your wife. Because it's not like you need them. You are just helping her out. That's a plant slide. Sunflower frog. I have no clue why I have that in here. Goes to the wife. Okay. So that one. What is this? Spice garden shoot. Okay. We can sell these. And these. And all of these. I don't need the onions. Oops. Or the strawberries. Or all the lemons. Or these. Don't need any green beans. Or blackberries. Or these green beans. Okay. The rest we have our flowers. So these are Daisy, Daisy, Dahlia, 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 Chrysanthemum, Chrysanthemum, Chrysanthemum. Okay, so we have B something, whatever this is. You go here, and here, and here. And now we have lilies, crocus, so okay, go back in here. Ah, here we go. All right. Coming out here and plant these. I'm just gonna place them in chrysanthemums. Do I have them? Yeah, we got plenty of chrysanthemums. Ooh, you don't have a lot of Christmas roses. There we go. Oh. Crocuses. I hear there's a great party going down. Nah, I'm doing my flowers. I'm cool. We got bluebell, snapdragons. Ooh, roses. I don't think we have snapdragon. Nope. Ah! Out of here, girls and boys. Ah. Aurelia is off on another amazing adventure in space, or she would be if her ship was actually moving, which it is not. An error message on the main control screen informs her that the ship's dynatherm drivers need to be updated. Try to update. As you know, that's what we do after we launch into space. You're in my way, girl. When Aurelian clicks the update button to update the dynatherm drivers, a helpful message appears saying the request cannot be completed because the dynatherm drivers have not been updated. Reboot dynatherms, call tech support. I'll reboot them. What's this one? Okay. Ah, yes. Turn it off and then back on. The preferred tech solution of professional rocket scientists everywhere. The dinotherms sputter and a new message appears. Your dinotherms did not shut down properly. Would you like to restart your dinotherms in safe mode? Yes, we would. Okay. So that should keep her busy for a while. And we're gonna turn these on so that we can water all these bad boys. Aurelia engages safe mode and the dinotherms immediately explode out of the ship. That hardly seems safe at all. However, it does clear the error message, and that's what's important. Unfortunately, landing with a minor engine breach and no dinotherms is insanely dangerous. Oh, great. Aurelia's returned from space in the cosmos. Okay, thank you for returning. Safe and sound. So glad you can come back in one piece. Alright, did that check it off? Space mission complete. Yes, okay. So that's all she had to do. And it's like 1 something in the morning now. Cool. So I'm gonna have her come and pee like a champion and go bunker down. And when you're done, can you come bunk down as well? And what are you doing, child? You're still up. No. It's time for you to go to sleep. Go bunk down. What are you doing? Alright. Okay. So. Not so bad. We figured out how to do a few things. Got a few things done. Have a quick meal. Let's grab some applesauce. Aurelia. Be like a champion. And then go to sleep. Okay. Talk Like a Pirate Day success. Talk Like a Pirate Day was awesome. Grayson had a wonderful time and got to do everything he planned. Layden had a wonderful time. Aurelia wasn't up to Aurelia's expectations. She didn't participate enough. And neither did Celeste. Okay, cool. Because, you know, they really didn't care anyways. It's alright. It's alright. And girl, you got like 5 million more to go. We might just get rid of all of these because we don't need fruits. But I'll do that off screen. I don't want to bore y'all with it. And when you're done with your applesauce, can you come to sleep? Alright, is that Jared up there? Playing around and stuff. I know I heard a ghost. Where are you? There you are. It's Akira. I don't know what you're haunting because I can't see it. Yeah, well, you should do a better haunt job. Alright, so she is off to bed, and Fatima's off to bed. So we're going to be ending this episode here. Oh, no, she got cold. That's not good. She's already blue. I can't tell when she's going to freeze to death. But we'll end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. If you did, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and smash that button for me. It really helps me out. Also, if you leave me any comments or suggestions down below, tell me how the voice to game volume is and everything now, if it's good or what. Because like I said, when I review it, I can't really tell that it's horrible. It sounds good on my end. So if you guys could help me out with that and I'll get it perfected for you, not a problem whatsoever. But until then, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye! Take my lovin', give me something.